Hi, I'm Chris Edwards. Welcome to this week's Tennis Warehouse vlog. Gonna look at some training shoes this week. So the tennis season's wrapping up for a lot of us. Great time to get in the gym or get out there on the track and really work on your speed, agility, and strength so you're in better shape for next tennis season. So let's have a look at these. These are all off-court shoes I've got with me today for this week's vlog. So don't play tennis in these, but if you're working out, really looking, you know, to get in shape, these are gonna be dynamite offerings for you. First up, we have from Asics, and this is the Gel Exert TR. Really nice use of TPU and, or Kurum style upper, should I say, and mesh on these ones. It's gonna offer breathability, but also some additional support. So it's a really nice shoe if you're gonna be, you know, doing some lateral cuts or some speed movement type drills. If you're looking for extra support in the gym, this one's definitely gonna offer it. And of course, it's an Asics shoe, so the cushioning is superb on this one. Really nice, comfortable look. These are both colorways for men right here. Here's a look at the lateral side of both. And going there to the medial side, the heel, and then on the outsole, again, you can see that nice EVA midsole right there, gonna offer you a lot of cushioning. And then a quick look at the women's colorway right here. This one's proving to be really popular, selling really well, and it's just a great, comfortable shoe. All of these ones fit true to size, a nice, snug medium width, so really gonna support your foot while you're working out. Next up, we have the Adipure 360.2. Here we have a couple of the men's colorways. This one's a slightly lighter weight offering. It's gonna be really nice for just, you know, running. Not so much the lateral cuts as well, not quite as much support in this one, but definitely very comfortable, lighter weight version of a nice training shoe here. Great for the gym. And then if you are looking to do some like straight on sprints, gonna be nice and light and fast feeling out there on the track. And this one, very, very supple, zero break-in required from the upper, and just a really nice glove-like fit throughout. So it's gonna offer some support from its fit as opposed to its built-in stability features. Quick look there at the lateral side on both of these, medial side, and then there's the outsole. So again, you've got really nice lightweight cushioning story there. And then here it is in a really fun women's colorway right here. Love the graphic elements on this one. As you can see, it wraps around the heel. It's a medial side, and again, quick look at the outsole on that one. All right, so get out there, work out, and then have a great tennis season next year. Thanks for watching. That's all I got for this week's vlog.